Hi and welcome back everyone. Today we are going to unbox a backpack from Nike's. Let's see. Let's open up this bad boy. So, let's have a look. As usual, it's kind of flat when you open it, but that's normal. That's how it is with this stuff. So, let's see if we can get some air inside of it. You see it's with the Nike logo all over it in different colors. I really like this one. I think it looks different and kind of cool with all the logos and stuff. So on the front, if it can open it, on the front we got this pocket where you can store small stuff. On the side, we got a water bottle pocket. And on the other side, we got a pocket, just like the water bottle pocket, but you can close it if you like and have other stuff in it. On the back side it's black and the logos on the carriers. And on the inside, as you see, it's this big space. And on the back you can store your laptop or other stuff, but You will have space for your laptop there. So yeah, that's kind of it. Not too complicated, but a really great bag. It's not too big either. It's a great size, and even though it's not big, you can store a lot of stuff in it. You can wear it to school or the gym or when you travel. So yeah, the quality too, it's a good quality. So yeah, nice bag. Looking forward to wear this bag. So yeah, let's try it out.